Did you know that before becoming an actor, Sean Connery worked as a milk delivery man and a coffin maker? He was also in the Merchant Navy before he quit to pursue acting. Sean Connery turned down the role of Gandalf in the Lord of the Rings series as he found the novels too confusing. In 2000, Sean Connery was granted knighthood by Queen Elizabeth II for his services to cinema. Therefore, he is known as Sir Sean Connery.